on YouTube. As you can see, we done got the accessories on here. Got the new seat cover. I mean, it looks a whole lot different, you know, from when we first started. Finally got the exhaust in, which if y'all follow me on Instagram and my 700R Raptor Life Facebook, you've seen all of that, but I'm showing it to you again if you haven't. You know, what y'all think, man? Look at that exhaust. That thing is dope. Got the big three, as they call it, you know. Power Commander 5. FCI intake. On myself, not bad though. Power Commander down there. Did the seat myself too, not bad for the first time, you know. Pro taper. Handlebars. Albert Racing gas cap. Albert Racing, you know, Nerf bars. GBC XC Master tires front and back. 700R skid plates in the front with my, you know, personal little logo on the front of it. Pretty dope there. You know? Crank it up for y'all guys so y'all can hear it, man. This thing is a monster now. Oh, ODI grips. Let's crank it up. And the custom warning plates. that rain that came through here last night or night before last really put it down. Sitting water, but hey, we'll make the best of it. Torque of this thing, amazing. It's there now.